guys, my name is Felix.
My name is Fabio Santoso.
My name is Christopher. Now we are at Proclamation Building at Menteng, Santa Pas, Jakarta.
To mark the first anniversary of the Declaration of Indonesian Independence, a memorial in the shape of a small obelisk was built in 1946 by a group of women in Jakarta. This memorial, known as the Memorial Setu Pahlawan Republik Indonesia, one year anniversary of Indonesia Republic Memorial, was built at the front lawn of the Proclamation Building. Later, the memorial was renamed to Proclamation.
This is written by the Indonesian Independence Proclamation on August 17, 1945 at the morning by Bung Karno and Bung Hatta.
Day of Independence to be used as a national holiday from government decision issued on June 18, 1946.
Students of Indonesia held an annual ceremony to celebrate the Declaration of Indonesian Independence on August 17th. Following the full transfer of Indonesian sovereignty in 1950, the proclamation flag was annually visited by both the President and the Vice President of Indonesia to light flowers and honor to lost soldiers of this country. The ceremony was also attended by guests from other countries.
Since 1659, the popularity of Taman Proklamasi as ceremonial gathering place began to decline. Despite the advice of the city elders to have the house renovated in the evening of August 15, 1960, Sukarno ordered the demolition of both the house and the Tugu Proklamasi Memorial. According to Sukarno, Tugu Proklamasi is actually Tugu Sukarjati. This statement is not clear, but apparently Sukarno so that both of house and the monument were not grand enough to be national monuments despite their historical significance. The three fragments of marble from the Tugu Proklamasi was then kept in the house of Jos Masdani as a memorial. The memorial would be rebuilt in 1972. Under the proposal of the